Chapter 1. Memory. Computer is a machine. It is used to do calculations, play games, store information, and do many other jobs. We know that computer is an electronic device. It needs electricity to work. It has four main parts: monitor, keyboard, system unit, and a mouse. The system unit. System unit contains CD drive, hard disk, central processing unit, and connecting wires. Like our brain, computer also has an artificial brain, which is known as CPU. Central processing unit. The computer keeps information in its memory. This memory resides in the central processing unit. A central processing unit consists of secondary storage, arithmetic logic unit, memory, and a control unit.